Any Thanksgiving is important. I think it's, you know, it's a crosstown rival. You know, it's been that way since 1958. These guys look forward to that. It's bragging rights. It's all that. You add in that both teams are 7-2, playoff points, playoff positioning. It just makes it even greater. And then on top of that, there's also we can get a piece of the conference title. You know, if they beat us, they get it outright. If we beat them, then we got to share it.
You know, we're treating this like any other game. You know, obviously it's a big game, a lot of implications, but, you know, we're using our bye week, you know, how we did, you know, in the middle of the season, you know, trying to get guys back that are injured, rest bodies up, a lot of the mental game, a lot of film watching, you know, getting back to the weight room a little bit more than we were, you know, going fine-tuning some things and just trying to build the guys up, get ready to play a big football game next Thursday.